Hey guys, we're just coming from our first day from Fairbanks. Well, we were in North Pole yesterday. It's our first big day on the road, and we're at Birch Lake now. We're heading to Whitehorse in Canada. It'll be around about 10 days, 600 miles. But what a first day, huh? Right on the lake of Birch Lake. Absolutely beautiful. It's even that warm, I can have a little swim and a wash. Good times. Enjoy the video.
And I wait without you.